Good morning, y'all.
Good afternoon. I meant to say, it's an eight.
I am fixing me some water because I'm about to go get my toes and nails done by myself. I've been trying to get people to go eat, but everybody got something to do today, so
guess I'm going by myself.
I mean, I would go somewhere around here, but I don't think I like how they do nails around here.
I know y'all been sharing that stuff on Facebook. You gotta actually look in your shit, see what you drinking nowadays. Cause honey, who?
I ain't got time to be drinking. Then I don't got time to be drinking, okay? Then I don't got time to be drinking. And then I ain't supposed to be drunk. And I didn't take a hat just in case my leave out decides she wanna be on some other shit. Cause it looked like that was she finna be on. Look like that was she finna be. See?
Keep your man from the car, you ain't always gotta grab them
anything. Ooh, I pulled in the handicap. I hope my car still though. It's still up. It's still up. Shit, I forgot to put on draw. Damn. Damn. Forgot to put on my goddamn draw. I guess we gonna go cool booty today. Shit. I gotta hurry up, man. I don't need no ticket. And I ain't trying to be down against hold because I done pulled in the handicap. Okay.
Way a little creaky, but y'all can see me.
Yeah.
It's hotter than a bit off in here. Let me get a little sip of water, y'all. Stay hydrated. So I wanna get gas later. Let's do it.
Y'all, I gotta set this camera up somewhere, so. Y'all, I'm trying to set the camera up, cause I, let me turn the radio down. Okay. I can't set this fucking camera up cause I'm driving. But, I just, you know, having a kind heart. Please, Jesse, let me hurry up and get to my spot so I can show y'all. Bro, I really need a blunt. Bro. Being nice and being nice and trying to have a kind heart and trying to spare folk feelings and shit, it ain't gonna get you no motherfucking well, but you're gonna be looking like a clown. You're gonna be looking like a motherfucking clown, period. I'm sorry, I can't do it no more. I can't do it no more. Now, mind you, I told y'all I was going to the nail salon. Mind you, the nail salon I'm going to, I was going to, was 30 minutes away. So I said, you know what, fuck it. This ain't nobody's fault but mine. Trying to take a damn chance. But I was like, you know what, fuck it. I'ma just go to the nail salon over here where I stay. Cool. Went to one of the ones where I stay. Cool. Why the fuck I did it? Why? Child, just hold on. Cause I'm finna show y'all. And then I'm finna tell y'all. Right. It's like, damn, like you be trying to be so nice. You be trying to be so nice and not hurt folk feeling, but shit, when somebody doing bad at their job, you need to tell them, cause hell, I had to pay for this shit. Damn, then you, oh my Jesus, Lord, just forgive me because I'm finna go home. I don't even want to beg in. I'm, how mad I am, I'm going to hit somebody's car. Okay. Hey. Steering wheel, please just stop moving. I just need you to be straight for just a moment, please. Please. So, I went to the nail shop by where I stay. Here's why I shouldn't have did it. Because number one, I used to go to them. I stopped going to them. I stopped going to them because the girl who used to do my toes, she quit. I stopped going. When I used to go, nobody there could ever do nails. But I was, me being nice, taking a chance, trying to be a people person, show good customer service skills as a customer, I still used to go. I used to be like, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Why is it that when I have a problem with something or I don't like something, I can't just tell somebody, hey, I don't like this? Why I gotta be so nice? Because for one, I asked for square. I don't know what the fuck kind of shape this is, but this ain't square. This ain't square. It's sloppy as hell. Like, what the hell? This shit, it's sloppy. It's sloppy. It's sloppy. Sloppy as fuck. Sloppy as fuck. I will never go back. I will never go back. So, boom, I'm sitting up. It's a little old lady doing my toes. I love old people. So, I'm giving the little old lady the benefit of the doubt. She doing my toes. I'm looking at my toes and they just ain't giving what it's supposed to give. They're not giving what it's supposed to give. And I'm like, baby, don't be scared. Do my toes. Like, don't be scared. Do my toes. Do my toes. I don't know what it was. But you know what? I'm like, okay, you know what? I ain't even trying to ruin nobody that because I want to go off in there. But I'm like, I ain't even going to go off. I'm just be cool. Just be cool about it. Take this little L. Just be cool about it. So for one, the lady, then I told the bitch who was doing my nails, I told her, like, you so damn busy trying to rush through my nails so you can finish your fucking toe. I sat here and I told her good. You put these on crooked. I'm not giving her the benefit of the doubt because she's not as old as that old lady was. So I told her, I said, you put these on crooked. She said, no. Not then. You say you want short. So I gonna fix it. Ha! What? Why you ain't fix it, bitch? They still fucking crooked. Then the bitch kept fucking burning my finger. If I'm telling you, y'all, and I'm trying not to be mad because it's just like, if I'm telling you, you're burning my finger. Stop. Just stop. And for you to be burning my finger, these nails look a fucking mess. How about that? Why I still got acrylic all down here, but you burning my motherfucking finger up? How you burning my finger up? Shit, the acrylic shit really shouldn't be none there. Hell, my real nail should barely be there. I gotta see him peel. The bitch rushed through my set. I'm talking about I got acrylic everywhere on my hand. I don't even want to show y'all my toe because I ain't gonna do the old lady like that. But boom, you know how you be sitting there, you get your nail that you mind your business. Mind you, I had my glasses on and I had my mask on. I'm like this. She say, you wanna do eyebrow? I said, nah. She said, you look like you need trim. I said, yeah, I do, but I was gonna go somewhere else to get it. Why? I'm like, oh, you know what? Okay, I'ma just see. She, why Kiki? The bitch took my eyebrow. She took my whole eyebrow. I don't even look. Then she talk about, I make you sexy. You took my whole fucking eyebrow. Like, what the fuck? My arch is gone. Talking about I do good. I said, no, you, and that's when I was just like, you know what, I'm not coming back. And I told her that. I said, I'm not coming back. I said, because I told you not to take too much off the top. I told you not to take too much off my eyebrows. Now they look completely fucking different. Like, you really fucked my eyebrows up bad. And not to mention, you fucked up my nails because you was not listening when I told you. When I told you they were crooked, I asked you what kind of, you asked me what shape I want. I said square. This is not square. Please focus. This ain't square. Look how lumpy this shit is. What the fuck? How you? I am in disbelief. You know, my eyebrows fucked up. I make you sexy. I make you so sexy. I make you sexy. I see you like to wear the stuff that make you sexy. I make you sexy. Bitch, you're not making me sexy. You're fucking me up. That's what you're doing. And you knew it. And you knew it. Because I told you. You really should have stopped, bitch. When I told her before I got, I'm like, okay. Don't take too much off. I know I do, but I got a lot of people who come to me for me to do your eyebrows. Who be coming to you? Bitches who don't got eyebrows? Bitches who don't have eyebrows? That's who come to you? My eyebrows was thick as hell. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Where's my eyebrow? Where is it at? Where is it? Huh? I'm not going back. I'm pissed. I let them know. Because for one, you got this little old lady in here working on folks' hoes. She like she's scared to do folks' hoes. You got this bitch who in here. You talking more than you doing. Girl, I don't need you to talk to me. I came here for you to do a service. Do the service. I don't need you to sit here and talk to me and question me. Girl, no. I should never went back. Once I found out the damn girl who did my toe one day no more. That's my fault. So I take that. But I ain't never motherfucking going back. I'm going to where I said I was gonna go in the first place. That's why I don't give shit chance. The bitch took my eyebrow and put some fucking, I don't know what this shit is she put on my face, but my fucking face is itching. And knowing her, she probably put that fucking oil she put on my nail on my face. Oh, I'm so pissed. Let me show y'all my toe. Can you see? They may not look bad, y'all. But it's like, I could have did this shit at home.
Okay, y'all, I'm back. I had to calm down. I had to get myself together because that upsets me, but then I also had to realize, because when you try to be nice and not vocal about how you feel about something, that's just an L you have to take. So that's the L I gotta take. She took my eyebrow. She definitely did that. But I'm gonna go get my money at point blank period. I just had to calm myself down first, because I can't let myself get out of character like that. Like, I'm so glad that that's not what I did in the nail salon, but you know, it upset me a lot. So I will never be going back to that place. I don't know if I'm gonna put them on blast tonight, but we'll see. And I will talk to you guys in a few.
Hey, my
name's Key.
Psych, we ain't even doing it.
Hey guys, I'm back and we're about to try a TikTok snack. Oh, that is so fine. What's the TikTok snack we're trying today?
Hold on.
We finna try TikTok snack. Let me get it real bad. We just gonna try one day, but I got a couple of them I wanna try. So you're gonna need some of these. One of these. Cause I ain't pouring this shit all over my chew. And some of these.
I transferred from Los Angeles. This school has no gymnastic team. This is the last resort. Like, totally freak me out. I mean, right on.
Toro, you are number one.
I transferred from Los Angeles. This school has no gymnastic teams. This is the last resort.
So I'm gonna open up my little bag. And I'm gonna open these up. So we ain't even gonna hold it in, because I don't like ranch. They look seasoned. They look seasoned up. I know. Don't you think? These bitches look like some goddamn. They good as hell. These bitches is scrump diddlyumptious. They good as hell for real. Damn. They might have did something with that. Cause that's good as hell. On the next episode, we're gonna be trying. Is it time for me to shave again? On the next, oh, bitch, you look good with the beard. Yeah. Bitch, you look good. Bitch, you look good. Ooh. Bitch, you look good. Ooh. Bitch, you look good, bitch. They're hot. I wonder if they're good with the Cheeto. On the next one, we're gonna be trying the pickle garlic sriracha thyme and chili pepper flakes. That was in my snack cabinet. Do you wanna see? I'ma let it get empty. Cause I'm going on a diet. So I'ma let it get empty. So I'ma let all that shit go. I'ma just let it get empty. I'ma just let it die down. Don't you hate when somebody write you and be like, how old you am? But you be posting like, 23 be good to me. 24 let them know. 25 time to ride. 25 ride. Had to make sure that rhyme. You know, you be posting stuff like that. Somebody had the audacity to write you. How old are you? Sweetie, I'm 12. Shannon be doing so good on her nails, y'all. Look. She did the hell out of that. Come on, low, bitch. She did the hell out of them. She thump. But yeah, y'all, we're gonna do the pickled garlic with the crushed red peppers and the thyme and the sriracha next time. I got the sriracha and the garlic in my cabinet. I ain't got the thyme for you niggas. No, I don't have the thyme and the crushed red peppers, so I gotta get there. I really want what the girl be using. She be using the red. Korean red pepper flake. I want them. I want to use the authentic shit. I don't want the other stuff. Oh my god, do anybody eat tahini? Tahini is so good. Tahini is so fucking good. Tahini is so good. I can just eat it by itself. Not on everything, but I eat it. God damn, did I get the right one? Shit. That thing got a little kick to it, huh? Duh, bitch, you eat it. You know it got a little kick to it. But still, I just wasn't expecting it to kick me, karate kick me like that. Damn, bitch. This is what I be doing all day. Nah. I need to set up my work equipment. Because I'm going to cute in the fag, stick in the waist, stick in the thighs, not why me ride. I hate my mom and dad be watching me like, what the fuck wrong with my child?
Me?
I wish I knew how to do TikToks. Wait. I'm gonna do a TikTok.
Money like me, come. Would I do my dance? Money fight, these niggas for fun. JC, I ain't playing. Little bitch, I don't want your man. But these rich niggas throwing paper. Now it's time for circulate. It is. It's time for circulate. It's time for circulate. I'ma shake my money.
Let's do it. Let's try it again. I'm about to learn how to do a TikTok then.
If you're seeing this, I hope you have the best day ever.
I'm talking raw, nigga. Beat your bitch raw, nigga. I'm a dog, nigga.
If you're seeing this, I hope you have the best day ever.
I was gonna keep the vlog going, but of course, this fucking camera decides when it wants to die. So I'll talk to you guys for a little before it dies, and then I'm gonna have to end the vlog because I don't feel like waiting on this fucking camera to charge. So tomorrow I'm gonna make sure the battery is fully charged. We're gonna go visit my dad because Sunday is Father's Day. Tomorrow is my hood day, but it's raining, so I don't think I'm gonna be attending, honestly. I don't think I'm gonna be attending. I might still pop out, but I don't think I'm gonna be in attendance for that long because who wanna be in the rain, you know? Check the feet. Yeah, who wanna be in the rain for that long, y'all? I'm still pissed about my eyebrow, but I just haven't been thinking about it. Yeah, if I wanna go, I'm just gonna have to get them filled in and make them twins, because these motherfuckers is, they ain't even maternal twins. Fraternal twins. But what the fuck is maternal? They so stupid. They ain't even fraternal twins, so they definitely ain't identical twins. But this fuck ass camera, like, I let the battery charge all night long and it be dying within 4 hours. Like, what the fuck?
maybe I need to invest in another charger, or maybe I need to invest in another camera, because this GX3 Mark, whatever the fuck it's called, it ain't doing its due diligence for me. Do you understand what I'm saying? Yeah, sweetie. I'm talking about you. I need you to get right, or I'm gonna have to replace you. Stop dying so fast. We ain't even did nothing today for you to be dying. Nothing. So, remember the TikTok food treat, whatever the hell it was, I tried earlier in the video. Now I was sober. Now I'm gonna try them high. And let's see what it's talking about.
Are you Cricket or am I? I think it's you.
I need you to kick that leg out and be by some bed. Like you just brought a brand new belt for to make your hard time look pretty. All right, I'm about to try my little TikTok hat that I tried earlier this video. I don't think it was today though. It probably was yesterday, I think. But these the hot Cheetos and the ranch. Hot Cheetos and Takis. Ooh, I got some tacos.
My fingers say red and I cannot get on. How'd you go for
Alexa, choose the Kiki profile on the Disney app, on the Disney Plus app on the TV.
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Alexa, select the Kiki profile on Disney Plus on the Roku.
This device has only one registered account.
Oh, bitch, fuck you. Giving the bitch too much fucking crap. She can't even fucking do that. Giving her ass too much damn praise. The bitch can't even take me to the damn deep. To my profile. Alexa, play Luca on Disney Plus on Roku.
Getting Luca from Roku.
I know you need to take me out Disney Plus app. Baby, you don't. I can't ask you to do anything else. Yeah. You don't. You're not smart, you're not loyal. I was just playing, girl. You know you my bitch. No. Let's see. You chill, good here. About to try these liqueur. I heard it tastes like battery acid. We shall see. I know you fucking lying. I don't know who played in my face. Tried to piss in my face and call it rain. That's nasty.